This is our home, Sierra Leone, and we owe it to this nation, irrespective of our different parties or regions or ethnicity, to make sure it is a happy nation. So I'm very happy that you're here today. Of course, we will discuss issues of concern, mainly issues relating to national unity and peace in the country, and how we can deepen our relationship and the dialogue necessary to keep the peace.
So,
Thank you very much. Dr. Ivy.
Mr. President, how are you, sir?
Right.
Mr. President.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. We'll begin.
Okay. God bless you, yes, sir.
Yes, the priest. Everybody. Sorry. Right. Yes, sir. How are you?
Excellency, sir.
Yes, how are you?